Today we will make spray art. For this we need poster color, watercolor, toothbrush, paper cutter, sheet for stencil, natural leaves for stencil. So let's start. Keep the leaves on the paper. Then paper cutting also. Place it on the sheet nicely like this. Then again start coloring. Thank you for watching the video. Do practice nicely.